Today our book is 7 new countdown second edition, and we can see what is over today's lecture or today's topic, today's exercise. So let's see today our exercise is 3, and we have to start it exercise number 3, question number 3, okay, as exercise 3, question 3. Question 3 is, match each rational number in the left hand column with its correct decimal representation in the right hand column. This is just like that, match the columns. We have to match the numbers, but which number match with which number, we have to find it. So let's start over today's work. Exercise is 3, and question number is also 3. Match the numbers 1, 2 by 3, 2 is 131 by 200, 3 is 1 by 6, 4 is 2 by 7. Now move towards the next side, as A is 0.655, B is 0.285, 714, C is 0.666, and dot means that 666, D is 0.166, and also infinite. Now we have to check that which column match with which, as we have to divide 2 with 3. Now here we can do over rough work. First of all, we have to divide 2 with 3. 2 and 3 is divide. 2 doesn't come in a table of 3 because it is a smaller digit, so we can place a 0.0. 3, 3 is a 9, 3, 4 is a 3, 5 is a 3, 6 is a 18, 3, 6 is a 18, 3, 6 is a 18, also 2 is remainder. We can place a point, so we can place one more 0, 3, 6 is a 18, again 0, 3, 6 is a 18, and infinite. Okay, so 2 by 3 is matched with 0.666, so they both numbers are matched. Now move towards next. This is 131 is divided with 200. 131 is divided with 200. As 131 doesn't come in a table of 2, so we can place a 0.0. So 1,310. As if we can divide, multiply 200 with 6, 6 zeros are 0, 6 zeros are 0, 6 twos are 12. This is 1200. If we can divide with 7, it is 14. 1400 is bigger than 13, so we can place 200, 6 are 1200. Now we can subtract 0. 1, 1. This is 110. We can place one more 0 in it. So now move towards next. 1200 is bigger than 1100. So what we can do? We can multiply 200 with 5. 5 zeros are 0, 5 zeros are 0, 5 twos are 10. This is 1000 and this is 1100. So we can place 205 the 1000. If we can subtract them, the answer is 100. Now we can place one more 0 in it. So 2005 is 1000. So this is answer 0.655. So this match with A. Now 1 by 6. We have to do its rough work. One place in bracket, 1 place in a bracket and 6 out of the bracket. So one doesn't come in a table of six, so we can play 0 point. 6 ones are 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 4 and 0. 6 sixes are 36. Again 4, and so on. 1.666. So it is match with this. 2y7 is also match with B. So this is the method of solving this question. I hope you can understand it. I can do next question number 4 in my next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Keep practicing math. These are so easy. But you have to simply divide them. Okay. Allah Hafiz. Take care of yourself.